पे ब्यूटी कॉन्टेस्ट आपको कैसा लगा? मतलब
I'll do a little bit of a old world look with all curled up hair. Your beauty spot is missing. Tell me about your beauty spot. What do you use? You try using products which are not tested on animals or chemical free.
I'm a complete vegetarian, and I always believe that I believe in absolutely cruelty free products. I live a very non-violent life, and so I believe that non-violence should somewhere come in my makeup as well. You don't have to hurt anyone to look pretty. So that's my agenda. So I try and use products which are cruelty-free. So there's an entire range of makeup now. It's very readily available, which is cruelty-free.
Thanks. So this is the 10th award for Elle. What do you have to say about that? This is the 10th season.
Well, yeah, I have been looking at this magazine for a long, long time, and I have always enjoyed the editorial pages, and I've looked in for the new launches and the new products. It's exciting to see what new products are really doing well in the market. Yeah, it's nice to know that.
So, I came here today in this beautiful event, the Elle Beauty Awards 2016. And I must say that the crowd over here is extremely elegant. I must say that some of them forgot to wear the dress code with the sporty chick. But besides that, what I do wish for them is that they award the people who take care of the customers the most. I feel to nowadays, there's so many products, there's so much advertisement. So anyone who touches not only the customer's heart, but also keeps the customer in mind every time they sell a product, they are the ones who will always win the award. And I wish them all the best, and the Elle Beauty Awards to go on for another 50 years. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Super exciting to win the Elle Award for Best Spa of the Year for L'Occitane Spas. L'Occitane's become the number one spa chain in India in the last 5 years, and we are so excited to win this award. We're also delighted to announce that we are now taking L'Occitane Spas to the US and the Middle East, and this is just the start. Hopefully you'll be seeing this award in the US and Middle East as well for us. Thank you.
मॉइस्चराइज करिए, सनस्क्रीन लगाइए और अच्छी मतलब डाइट आपका अच्छा होना चाहिए. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर स्किन. स्टे ग्लोइंग.
So thank you so much. I'm really grateful for this.